was time for the pigs to go to sleep. But little pig didn't want to. "I'm not tired," little pig said. "Just close your eyes, little pig," Mama Pig said. And little pig finally fell asleep.